Good morning. Welcome to WLAN Morning Announcements. It's Catherine
and Cadence,
your morning announcers.
Today is Thursday, October 24th.
Today will be partly cloudy with a high of 63 degrees and a low of 38 degrees.
Please rise to the Pledge of Allegiance.
This is WLAN News, and here's your daily school information. Today is a cycle day 5.
Today's lunch is chicken Alfredo with pasta, breadsticks, and steamed peas.
The junior high PTO is looking for students who want to be involved in their school community. Students would present their ideas during meetings and help in decision-making for how the PTO can enhance the school experience.
For more information, scan the QR code or see the morning slides. Additionally, applications are due by October 30th.
Here's a crazy stat for you. We are already 25% of the way through this school year.
The Colt Ryder Library is having a free program for cupcake and cookie decorating. The program is open to teens and tweens aged 12 to 18.
Participants will learn some decorating techniques from a professional baker and then be able to put these newly learned skills to the use. They will decorate a cupcake and a monster cookie. All supplies are provided. This program requires registration, which can be done online at yorklibraries.org.
Students interested in wrestling this year can scan the QR code to find out more information.
This is the WLAN Morning Announcements.
Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.